Did you know that, in the 60 years history of the Japanese bullet train system, carrying over 10 billion passengers, there has not been a single passenger fatality or injury due to train accidents? Not even when the devastating earthquake and tsunami hit the Tohoku region, in March 2011. At the moment the disaster struck, 27 bullet trains were in operation in the region, two of which were running at 168 miles per hour.